Excellent. Then we will begin. Alright, last time I played, I think I had just talked to those goons who were trying to shake down that last guy in the apartment complex. Goons from the real estate agency or whatever it is. Oh, yeah, I think you missed one then. Where's this going down? I want to get in a fight. Ah, shit. I'll give him the sword. He'll be cool with that, right? Hobo hunting. Oh, fuck this guy. I gotta control this. Figured it out. Guy still over there? Why can't I? On camera. Whoa. Hello. Oh shit! Fuck, I don't wanna fight you. Suplexed him onto that bar.
いらっしゃいませ。
All right then. I wish it was easier to... I wish you had more thumbnail options from the YouTube stuff, because I'm too lazy in general to make my own. Yeah, if you could just, like, pick a frame. I don't know what any of this is. What is any of this? Huh. Big Joe, yeah. Just a bunch of items. I mean, I don't know why I'm getting any of this stuff, but I'll take it. Seems like a good idea. I don't know what a card watcher would give me, but sure. Yeah, YouTube seems to be acting weird right now. I have not dropped any frames, I know that much. So I guess if I go to my hideout, I can change outfits? Yeah, that is a impossibly long piece of wood. No.
I
Oh, okay, so I got one of these at some point. Yeah, I don't think I have any complete sets. But I guess I should equip whatever that card collector thing was. Triple triad, yep. Forget how to get to my apartment. Ouch.
Cool.
Oh, I see. Okay. All right. Fair enough. I'll stop looking for that then. I wonder if that's me. Huh?
Eh? Ano.
Nani?
Yeah.
I too hope there's eventually forklift racing.
Nani?
I don't know if Cad was watching at the time. I found... oh my god. I found out how to change costumes. But I need to beat the main game first.
Oi.
Hey.
Oh man. Luton Morgan. This guy is high as shit. Uh-huh. This guy is something.
Oi. Uh-huh.
Get Goofy. I need to pick Get Goofy.
Hey.
What about Donald? Eh? Also a good question.
Aww.
Aww. Cut the mustard. Patient as pie. Here's the erasable. The hell is an erasable? I like that there's an actual eraser. Take the knife. Curious just needs to punch everyone in the head. That would be one resolution. Knife. I like the zoom.
Boy.
Hmm. He looks so pleased with himself.
Nani?
Nani? Pretty sure it's this one. I'm trying to figure out. This one might actually be the most interesting. TV is indeed weird. Okay, maybe this wasn't it. Oh, okay. Oh, alright. I'll take it. Of course. This isn't right. Oh man, one or three. Oh man.
Oi.
Very good. I'll grab that knife. Oh man, I have to beat these guys up. Yeah, that had a good number of stars. Oh man. Menacing man. Indeed he does. I like the music. Indeed, a very touching moment. You formed a new link. Oh, Kiryu. What? This my card finder thing? Aha. Nice. What? Oh boy, indeed. I don't think that was quite successful. Yeah, the not quite, the descriptive, like, improper nouns. Or are you, Chan?
Oi.
Oi. Yeah. Thank you. taken, boy. This is not going to end well. Street thugs. I think I kicked him into the girl. Oh, shit. Kicked all the money out of him. I'm gonna change the camera. Yeah, that was quite the kick. Oh well, I wanted to use a sign, but grabbed the wrong thing. Yeah, that took quite a beating. Yes. Yes, I can.
Nani?
Hi.
Yeah.
Hey, wait a second.
Hi.
Yeah, why would you do this in a park? Indeed. There are kids there. There are kids playing at the park. There's kids, dude. Right, yeah. Oh, man.
Hi.
That's a good answer, but not the right one. Yeah, Kiryu, you have maybe a little bit too much experience in this. Only those kids knew what was going on behind them. Going somewhere. I can't rotate between them. Who'd do that for you? A weird way to phrase that. Kids are really interested in that swing. That head bob, I don't know about. I like how he looks up. It's even better that he looks up. It just really makes it all tie together. Oh man. Naive young boy. Oh no. Oh no! No! Ayu-chan, no! I'm scared to press X. This is me shaking my head. You picked the park.
Yeah.
Here you. I think this is illegal. None of these answers are right. This isn't okay! Where are your parents? Ooh. Young Tokido does not understand this game. Oh dear. Yeah, the timeline works out. This is what turned Tokido to becoming a stone cold killer.
Oi. Nani?
Me neither, Kiryu, me neither.
Hi.
Oh, man. Yes, yes, she has. She did it.
Hi.
I'm gonna get banned from YouTube. Oh, it's done. Brief moment of sanity hits Kiryu's head. It's my mortal shame. Music. I'm solving real problems in this town, let me tell you. Start something? Let's go. I don't know. I feel like I've heard of it before. I don't know why it exists. Holy shit. I just clotheslined that guy. Oh, I'm back here. Alright. We're gonna buy a really big barrel and huddle around it. Oh, there's a card over there too.
あんたらに話聞かせてもらいたいんだが今構わないか。お、お、別にいいけど。ああ、いや、ダメだ。こう寒くちゃ舌が回んねえよ。何？そうだな。酒でも入れりゃ滑らかに喋れるってもんだ。あんた話聞きてえってんなら。
ちょっとばかし酒を都合してきてくんねえかな。ああ、そいつありがたいね。随分流暢に喋ってるように聞こえるが。ラーメン、ラーメン、レンメン、ラーメン。
You don't need to roleplay this.
酒を持ってくればいいんだな。 ただその前に一つだけ聞かせてくれ。あんたらの中で立花不動産と仕事をしたことがあるってやつは。なるほど。飲ませがいがありそうだな、あんたらには。
酒なら何でもいいってわけじゃねえからな。俺らにも選ぶ権利ってもんがあるんだ。それぞれの好みに合った酒じゃねえと口は滑らかにならねえんじゃないかな。
I'm carrying like 10 million yen. I think it'll be fine.
お前ふざけんなよ。
I think that's how tongues work. Yeah, like alcohol thaws, exactly. All right, beer? Sake. All right. All right, time to buy some booze. Oppo! Oh, it's Miho. All right. Two. That's technically not scotch, so I won't buy that.
ありがとうございました。
Where is that Don Quixote? I am not going to buy this guy the $200 champagne. Alright, got beer. What do we still need? We still need whiskey and scotch. No, wait. Scotch was the whiskey. Oh, and sake, right. Yep. Wait, no, did I buy the sake? Again. Alright, we got champagne, we've got beer, and now we've got soju. Alright, so sake and scotch. Oh man, did I just walk into another distraction? It could be something serious, but it probably isn't. Midnight. Yeah. Again, it's like midnight. Try that M store. Hello. Hi. Hey, lady. And it's like dawn almost. Alright, there's some sake. I still don't know if they're calling this scotch. Doesn't say it's scotch per se. I'll buy it and see what happens. Hang on. I can try that drugstore. I decided not to buy it since it was my last inventory spot. Dun dun. Whoa. Everyone pass it? Oh shit. That motherfucker. I think I'd be doing more damage if I was just punching. I think that's the second of hers that I've gotten. Yeah. This motherfucker. Alright, first I'm gonna spend a bunch of money before I get shakedown from that guy. Oh man. Here's some tissues. Yeah, I gave you the same tissues every time. It does sound like some sort of, like, mystery backstory kind of thing. The only thing I have. Way to go, Kiryu.
いらっしゃいませ。
I need scotch. You don't have scotch. Oh yeah, places to buy scotch. I guess I can try the other whiskey. And if they don't like it. At least give the other stuff out, right? Blood in my pants. Alright. Where was that card? Aha.
ありがとうございました。
Nothing like buying some scotch in the early dawn. Dweeb. waste this narc. Ow. Jeez. Suppose I should try defending sometime. Here and there, at least. Oh shit.
Oi. Nani?
I guess you could call it morning. Yeah. That's really low.
Oi.
First, I need to eat. Then I'll get your video game.
いらっしゃいませ。
Oh yeah, maybe I'll get a bit. Maybe I'll get plastered and then and then get that kid's video game. Some yakisoba right now. Alright, I've been drinking. I'm gonna. RQ3. You have game. Gang Goomba. Looks kind of old for a high schooler.
Oi.
I suppose that's true. It did.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a mushroom. The Mushroom Man. I'm gonna grind your ass just for the experience. Son, you don't even know.
Hmm.
Come at me. Come here. Get up. Dagger of Stealing. I don't want to fight. No, fine. Very well. You're the guy who stole Arakuri from the kid who stole it from Akio. I hope it just keeps on going. Pops. Don't get it, but that's great.
うん。
because you've been drinking. Well, alright, whatever. My quest is complete.
Oi.
Oi. Complicated. Yeah, getting punched in the head probably didn't help the head hurting. Just pull a gun? Jesus. Oh, fuck! Shit! Fuck! This seems like an overreaction. You may have a gun, but I have this traffic cone. I'm getting my ass kicked. Come back, come on. Oh man, is it Aiko? Nice. Or Akio, not Aiko.
Nani?
Thank you.
man. Being Yakuza is cool. Yeah, you're, yeah, kid. Your dad shot me like 3 times. Man, I got talked into some lame crap. Oh, here's a sword I was carrying around. That card. All right, back to the bums, I think. Jesus Christ, Kiryu. Free smile.
いらっしゃいませ.
All right. I'll take it. Comes with a drink. I don't need to buy a shake then. Speaking of food, probably no more than within an hour I'll stop and get myself lunch. Oh shit, okay. I was really worried for a moment that I had to remember what each one wanted. I put it directly into your pocket, apparently. Jesus Christ. Just take your alcohol.
の水だな。これで話をしやすくなったな。ノートも酒のおかげで口も滑らかよ。大丈夫なんだろうな。大丈夫大丈夫。つっても俺らが知ってることなんて大したことないと思うけど。立花不動産の仕事をしたことがあるって話だが。
言われた場所に一日中居座っているだけ。地上げの嫌がらせにさ、簡単なバイトだよ。さっきも一件終わって日当もらったとこでさ、明日からまた違う場所で居座り。さっきまでやってたのってハクアビルだろ。俺も見てきたから知ってる。なんだ、それ知ってんだったら他に何が聞きたいの？そのバイトってのは
立花不動産の方から声をかけてくんのか。ああ、今のあんたみたいに俺らに近づいてきてね。そうだ、東上界のヤクザの方でも俺たちに同じバイト頼んでくることがあるよ。その連中も地上げ屋だ。今時はホームレスも使いようなんだね。俺たちは立花さんとこだろうがヤクザだろうが金さえもらえりゃどっちでも構わねえけどさ。
なるほどな。もう一つ聞かせてくれ。橘不動産の連中がよくいる場所ってのはあるか？ああ、それならチャンピオン街だね。よく出入りしてんの見かけるよ。あの辺りは今地上げのメッカだ。なぜ小さな飲み屋ばっかだから、そこの連中を追い出して一手にまとめ上げれば高く土地が売れるんだろうよ。
立花不動産がチャンピオン街を地上げしているってことか。多分ね。ただあそこは立花不動産だけじゃなくて東上界の連中も狙っているから、あんたみたいなヤクザが行ったらあそこの住人たちに煙たがられるよ。そうか、参考になったよ。ありがとう。
Go bowling. I'll talk to this guy, and then, oh, okay. Very well. Yuryu definitely has a distinctive voice. Oh, fuck. How much money do I have? I buy 4 million yen of abilities. Yeah, I didn't think I knew it from anywhere else either, but it's Certainly a good voice. Alright, let's lose against this big guy since I spent most of my money. Nope. No, I don't want to fight you. I want to fight. Ah, fuck. I want to fight the other guy. This guy's alright, well that guy disappeared. Serious? Fuck. Alright, this is not the stance to be in right now. Okie doke, don't exactly have that much money. I spent it all on abilities. Oh man. Alright, doesn't seem too bad. Venom Lord. That is totally a bowling ball name. Huh. Oh shit, that was way too much spin. Fuck. I fucked that up pretty good. Get in there. Too much. Nope. That's good. Ah, man. I paid for 10. Or I chose 10. I think it's the same either way. But yeah, you can apparently choose 3. I don't know why. Oh, that's not gonna go well. Hook it, hook it. Alright. Yosh. Huh. All right. Doesn't make sense that that doesn't angle as much. That was too much, wasn't it? I thought I still had the purple ball. I keep on thinking there should be more hook for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, that was bad. That was too... Oh, okay. I was worried. Yeah, boy. Oops. Gonna be a problem. Indeed. Bin Master. Oh, alright, well, we're just gonna slam this one down, I guess. Oh, it had something on it. Alright, I'll take it anyway.
Yosh.
Yosh. Not bad. Mm-hmm. Been checking me out?
Yeah.
Yeah, where was the animation? Oh, it was the 80s. I don't think there was as much of that in the 80s. What is that face?
Hi.
Nani?
Nani?
scumbag. Indeed. Someone needs to take down Mr. Shakedown. Now that's a good line. Not a knife. So I think that's why he's got the knife.
Yeah.
pop. Oh, this game. So dashing. Nice. Yeah, he was groping around inside my chest, on my heart. That sounds like some sort of strange love song. Fine, yes, yes, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Irasshai. Just a bar, or is there food here? A bummer. No map. The song distracted me. Well, I'll save it until I get in an actual fight. Where is this card? Where are you, card? Camera, please. Oh, that's that bar. Never mind.
この辺で筋もんに飲ませる店はないよ。立花不動産の人間がここに出入りしているって聞いてきたんだが、今もいるか。あんた、また登場会の若い衆か。いや、そうじゃない。あんたらの店を地上げしに来たわけでもない。よく言うな。だったら立花不動産に何の用だ。あの連中のことを知りたいだけだ。
The new kind of baseball.
あまり歓迎されてないようだな。俺らはもうヤクザにうんざりなんだよ。お前らはここらの店をゴミとしか思ってないんだろうが。俺らにはもうこの場所しかないんだからよ。
Fine, if you don't want to talk it out, I'm just going to beat the shit out of you. Oh, man.
なんだこいつ。少しは話を聞く気になってくれたが、あんたらに怪我させるつもりはなかった。俺は立花不動産の人間がここで何をしているか知りたいだけだ。あの人たちを売る気はない。 ここの住人なら誰だってそうだ。ん?連中もここで地上げしてるんじゃないのか?違う。あの人たちはヤクザの地上げから俺たちを守ってくれている。あの人たちのおかげで今日のチャンピオンになるんだ。
I think they said the game would be more action-y, so yeah, it'll probably become a hectic mess.
そうでしょう、小田さん。
どうも。
誰かと思えばスナック生瀬のお兄さんか。あんた、
仇の人間とか言ってなかったか?
なかなか信じてもらえねえが、今は仇だ。前は堂島組にいたかな。
堂島組かよ。登場会の中でもよりによって。
俺は組を破門された身だ。もう関係ねえ。
その元ヤクザが、なんで俺らのこと嗅ぎ回ってる。
あんたらの社長から手を組まねえかと誘われたもんでな。
あ？あんた、名前は？
キリュウだ。
そんな話聞いてねえぞ。待ってろ、社長と話してみる。わかりました。じゃあそのように。え、それじゃあ。
社長は何つってた？
うちのことを深く知りたいなら、昨夜社長と会った部屋に来いとおっしゃってる。直接会うそうだ。
そうか、わかった。
もうここには来んなよ。ここの人たちはヤクザが嫌いだ。
そういや、あんたらがヤクザからチャンピオン街守ってるってのは本当か？
ま、一応ね。社長の方針があるからさ。
方針？
この辺の土地は、カムロ町が戦争で焼ける前からいるような人たちのもんだし、うちの社長が言うには、ここらはカムロ町の根っこだ。俺たちみてえな新参者に好き勝手する資格はないってさ。
さっきのビルの時とは、随分態度が違うんだな。
白亜ビル？あそこの連中は所詮流れ者の寄せ集めだ。あんたもスナックナマセの店長見たろ。さも仇の被害者ですって面してたがよ。あいつらだってよそから流れてきた時、元いた住人を追い出してんだから。因果応報ってやつだよ。
うん。
ま、俺は社長のポリシーに従ってるだけでね。偉そうに言うつもりはないけど。
それでもあんたらにはあんたらなりのルールがあるってわけだ。
俺は織田ってもんだ。立花社長とは古くてな。大抵の現場は俺が仕切ってる。で、あんた結局どうするんだ。うちの社長に会いに行くのか。
ああ、会ってもう一度話を聞かせてもらう。どうやら立花不動産ってのは思っていた以上に腹の底が見えねえ会社なんでな。
Alrighty, let me save and then I think I'm done. I have gotten hungry.
ごめんなさい。
Oh, I butt in. He just turned into a ghost and disappeared. There's a spare coat I had. I'll give to you. Okie dokie. That was a good 2.5 hours of Yakuza. And I'm going to find myself some food now. So thanks for watching. And I might stream more later. I haven't really decided. For now, I am done. See you later.